How I greeted my pet octopus after a trip. I immediately ran over to the tank to say hi to Birdie, and she was so upset she had to spend Easter without me. I tried giving her an Easter egg with a treat inside, but she was too upset to open it at first. Thankfully, Mr. Starfish was there and gave her some encouragement, so she forgave me.